Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Fantastic Fridays. So we're back again today. I'm going to make everybody dizzy by doing this in circles constantly. That made no sense at all, but sort of made sense. Anyway, guys, so basically today we're going to be playing some PUBG just because we want to. I can't obviously play any of the games I wanted to play for this specific day, but we're just going to pretty much jump into whatever we want to jump into. Yeah, that's pretty much how I'm gonna roll right now. And actually, I'm gonna jump right here and get out and get a decent start going right off the bat here. I don't know how well of a decent start this is actually gonna be, but we're gonna try it. So let's go. Because this is an interesting place. I mean, it really is. It's honestly a very interesting place to jump at. And I mean, you normally get a car here. Normally, always on this road, you have a car. Yeah, see, there's a Jeep right there. So I'm going to be heading for that Jeep first, just getting, oh, that's overhead Jeep too. Nothing's going to beat that, which is great. That is a metal overhead Jeep. That's perfect. That's the best kind of Jeep. There's three kinds, obviously the open top, the cloth cover, and then you have this beautiful cover one, the metal cover. The metal covers, of course, I mean, why wouldn't the metal cover be the best? Because it gives you the most coverage and the most health and everything. Normally has the most amount of like fuel as well. Just for people that don't know this game very well, yeah, that's what you get right there. Okay, and there's obviously a dossier in here because there almost always is a dossier in here. But I'm gonna go ahead here and check everything. Let me just go ahead and check everything. I know I parked it there. I don't know exactly why I parked it there, but I'll pretend I do. Okay, pick up those things. No, anything good? Anything slightly good, that is slightly good. I will take actually all of that. That was very decent for me. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Shotgun. Give me the good shotgun. Give me the good shotgun. Okay, I can go drop all this stuff actually. Boom, boom, and boom. And then I'll go ahead and pick all this stuff up. There's some people over there that I don't want to mess with, to be honest. Yo, it's a scar? Are you actually joking me right now? That is a scar. Are you actually joking me? Wow. Okay. That is some seriously good stuff. And I don't care about the UMP at all. Like, in any way, shape, or form, I don't care about the UMP. But I need to get some better stuff. I don't have any backpack right now. Yes, backpack. Backpack, you actually just saved me right now. Right off the bat, you just saved me. Okay, give me some more ammo. Give me the bandages. Put the bolt loops on there. Let's keep loading up my guns here because my guns really need to be loaded up. And we're going to grab the machete and the bandages. So grab both of those and get some more ammo, which is going good. I like the ammo that we're getting here. Ooh, give me some more 5.56, and then we'll go ahead and load up my assault rifle here. Load that up. Okay, we'd rather have that than the angled foregrip because that in general is just better for my scar. But man, this is the loadout I just won, so I'm actually okay with that. To be honest, I'm actually okay with having this loadout, because it's the loadout I actually just won with, so. I think I'm gonna stick with this loadout for sure. Do I want a Tommy gun? No, that's a Tommy gun. Why am I trying to think about picking up a Tommy gun? Okay, I'll take one gas can and a stun nade. You always gotta have one gas can just in case something happens. You never have more than one, because I've learned that you waste time, you waste so much space picking up more than one, and you never actually bother to use it. So, now that I say that, I'm gonna need it, but whatever, I don't care. I'm always gonna keep one spare on me just in case I actually need it. My car should not have to be exploded, like, you know what I mean? My car should not be exploding anytime soon, so it should be okay. Oh, a P191, you know what? I'll take that, take the extend mag, and take 15 ammo real quick, just so I can go ahead here and reload this gun. I didn't even put that on there. And reload the gun again. And then we can just drop this 3 ammo right there. Yeah, we'll just keep 12 ammo on us, because 12 ammo will be very useful when it comes to, like, certain aspects. But where is the circle? That's the question. Okay, we're decently in the circle. So, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna leave the car right here. I don't have a scope, which is a problem, actually. It's a big problem. To be honest, it's a pretty big problem. Not having a scope is kind of an issue. And you know what? I need to, like, guys, I hate to say it, but I think I might have to turn off the music because I have to actually focus on listening to these footsteps and stuff. 2 minutes left. Okay, here we go. You know, let me turn it down one more. Okay, so I can actually hear the sounds of this guy now. Anybody that comes in here. Okay. Just iron sighting this is not working very well. No more trying to make me jealous on your birthday. You know just how I make you better on your birthday. Oh, do you like this? Do you like this? I honestly don't know where to go. Matter of fact, never mind. We're gonna let the past be. Maybe he is right now, but your body still. I really don't know where to go. You know what? Okay, I got an idea. I got an idea. And you know, to be honest, it's actually worked sometimes. Okay, watch this. Here we go. That's how you do it. You just pretend to shoot. You don't pretend. You actually shoot, but. And now I wasted all my ammo. Don't worry. I know I have more. Put the Tommy gun down there. I know I have more. Yes, see? See? It worked. Guys, you saw that actually worked. Okay. I'll take 30 ammo, and that will be all ammo I'm actually going to need. I can always find .45 somewhere else. And the only reason I ever have pistol ammo is just to do something like that. There's no other reason to have a pistol. To be honest, pistols are one of the most useless things ever, unless you're early game and you do not have any other weapons. They're the most useless things ever. That was a stupid idea. Oh my gosh, how are we not? Wow, that's actually really good. I cannot believe we're not in the red zone. That's great. But everybody else is over here. Okay, let's check around. Okay, I'm gonna open that door because in case I need to run in there for some reason, I gotta be ready to. I have to be very, very ready to. Wait, is there people in that school? I'm pretty sure there are. I'm pretty sure there are. Although, PUBG is supposed to be getting some major updates soon. Sorry guys for the lack of commentary, but when it gets to like this point, you gotta be kind of scared because this game is very, very scary once it comes to this first zone. First zone can kill you very fast. Can really screw you over, to be honest. Yeah, so I don't want this zone to really kill me. Then again, I probably shouldn't be standing like this. I gotta just wait for now and see where the zone is closing in on. That's where I need to actually see first. And then I can full out try to go for like a just go for some other things. But I can't go for any of these other houses. I honestly have no clue where anybody else is. I don't want to risk it. I don't know. Should I risk it? You know what? You know what, guys? If you don't risk it, I don't know what you're going to do. So, we're going to risk it. We're going to risk it, guys. We are going to risk it. This is where I knew that I screwed up. But we're going to still go for it anyway. Because YOLO, you got to go for it. However, I can be very tactical when I get in here, so watch this. I can be very tactical, don't worry about it. Actually, that's not the tactical entrance to go into. If I'm trying to be tactical, this is not the entrance to go into. The actual entrance to go into is over this way. And the question persists. Oh, shoot. And I know that it's wrong, that I can't move on. Okay, maybe I don't go here. Let's be honest, guys. Maybe I don't go into the place where I know there's people have been. Okay, they obviously didn't leave anything good. They would never leave any kind of a scope behind. Yep. You guys, I hear it in the school. I hear it right in the school. I hear it directly in the school. Let's get back. I'm a pretty decent driver. I think I'm better than most people. To be honest, I'm not trying to brag, but like, to be honest, I think I am better than most people. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I don't remember opening that door. I do not remember opening that door. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. That actually just scared me, like, so bad right there. I actually thought somebody just went in my house. Jeez, that actually just scared me. Okay, now where is the zone compared to us? Okay, so the zone... Okay. The zone's still not on us, which is great. I mean, like, the actual red zone. I actually want this zone to close in faster. You know what? I should probably be watching the school, to be honest. Let's be honest, guys. There's gonna be a lot of people running out of there. The school is in the zone, but it's also in the red zone. Oh, shoot. Network lag, guys. Network lag. Please, please, please. Come on. Yeah, but to be honest, guys, you know there's gonna be a lot of people coming around that hill. I mean, around that hill, guys, there's not gonna be, like, nobody. There's gonna be quite a bit of people coming around that hill. There's no way not. There's no way there's not gonna be. Because think about it, guys. They all have to come from over there because this zone's about to reach it. It's coming over to Pachinki right now. It's going over Pachinki right now, which is bad for Pachinki. Yeah, that's very bad for Pachinki area. Because Pachinki's gonna get, whoever's in Pachinki still fighting is gonna get screwed right now. This zone, it doesn't hurt very much. I mean, we got stuck. Me and Chief, guys, got stuck right in this little area right here. And the zone was all the way over here. Like, majorly so far away, and we got stuck in the ruins. And it was such a bad time, guys. Oh, man. Okay, so where do I want to go, actually? I'm going to go right there. Okay, let's go. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Okay. Okay, we don't want to fight that guy, but we do want to get across and go to this house quickly. Hurry up and move. Hurry up and move. Hurry up and move. Right. Whoa! Whoa, he's loading me up! I'm getting loaded up! I'm getting loaded up! Help! Swerve! Swerve! Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's fine. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. He just loaded us up somehow. But that's fine. That's fine, that's okay, that's okay. We can bandage up, med up, I mean. We can totally med up, it's fine. I cannot believe that guy just loaded me up. I told you there was a guy in this place, I told you too. I literally said that there was a guy in there because there was no way that I actually didn't go in there because I never went in that door. So I knew there was going to be a guy and I had a feeling there was, and there was. So... I had a feeling he was in that other house too. I was looking over to that other house thinking, oh my gosh, there's gotta be somebody in here. And of course there was. Okay, here's the sketchiest part. Oh geez, there's that car going. Here's the sketchiest part, is I gotta move to this house right here, but I don't know if this is an okay house to move to. That's the question. So I gotta be very, very wary about this. Okay, so it doesn't look dangerous. It doesn't even look like it's been looted, to be honest. However, looks can be extremely deceiving. Okay, we're good in this room. We're all good in this room. And this, all this has is a little bit of 12 gauge and a stun nade. Okay, well, I need a better thing because I don't have any kind of good thing. And I also need to drop some of this. I can drop 10 of this. In order to pick up this stun nade, because I really want to pick up the stun nade. Okay, I need to find a better backpack, because this is not an okay backpack. And also, I need to close this door. Yep, done. Close the door. Okay, close the door. I said close the door. Okay, extend mag for the pistol. We already have an extend quick draw mag. I need to find a better backpack now, otherwise... I'm gonna stop dropping some ammo here, and I don't want to exactly do that. Yeah, like, I really don't want to do that, actually. Or drop some grenades, one of the two. Just maybe I don't pick up some of these grenades. Maybe that's what I do. Or I can get rid of some of these bandages. I don't know. Yeah, I might want to get rid of some of these bandages. Like, here, get rid of 10 of these bandages. And then hopefully pick up this first aid kit. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Give me, like, 5 of those bandages. That's fine. I don't need 2 more stun nades. I'm actually okay without them. So yeah, I'm okay without those stun nades, to be honest. To be honest, guys, I'm okay without them. But I do need to position this car in such a way where I'm able to get out of here as quick as I want to. Because I'm going to have to blast out of here as quick as I can. So I need to position this car right here. Like, you know what I mean? Like, right here. Okay. Car is positioned in the perfect location. All I need to do now is just drive straight forward and I am all good to go. I'm gonna close the door here. I still yet to have a scope. Even a scope that I need, but like even like a red dot I still don't have. This is ridiculous, actually. Actually ridiculous. Okay, as long as it's... Oh, shoot, there's a lot of shooting going on. There's a lot of shooting going on. Bro, this guy is getting shot up from somewhere. And it's over there somewhere. I don't want to, you know what, I don't want to mess with these guys. I don't actually want to mess with this guy. I don't really want to mess with this guy. Whoever that guy was that was shooting at that car is not a friend of mine. So I need to be very, very careful and wary right now because there is going to be a lot of people that are going to try to load me up here and I need to be very careful. I have a really limited amount of ammo. I've got no scope. There's no way I'm going to pull this off. But I'm going to... Where were you? Where the heck was that guy? I didn't even see him. I did not even see him, guys. That's actually annoying. I did not even see that guy. Are you actually kidding me? Wow. This is the saddest way to go. You know, we got like half place. It's fine, guys. Anyway, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to at least smash that like button, comment down below, and subscribe for more awesome content. Again, sorry for the lack of editing. Again, guys, you know my computer exploded. So, anyway, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!